the Sail Games Plastic Trip 2018 on the TS Blue Clipper. It's going to be a short 360 degree tour of the boat, just to give you an idea of what life's like on board. At the minute we're at the back of the ship, it's just the helm. And then in here we have the saloon. This is where everybody eats and makes tea and gets warm after being freezing cold outside. Laptops are open because work is being done, and tea is soon to be made. Down here, we have the cabin. This is where everybody stays and sleeps. We've got watches that kind of interchange so we can all do science and sail at pretty much 24 hours a day, especially because of the light. I won't show you inside any because they're probably tips. Back up through the saloon. Laura! Hey, all the stuff's tucked away neatly behind ropes and things like that to make sure it doesn't get flung about when we're at sea, because it can get quite rough. Back up onto the deck. Hello, how are you? Just put down a few of the sails actually, because it's super windy. Midship, yo, what's up, guys?
Yo!
How's it going?
Great.
And everybody's at the bow. We've just gone past the mainsail and the schooner.
Yes. I know all the
sails. Say hello! And of course, we're in a fjord right now, we're in Hornsen, and there are six glasses coming up pretty much everywhere. So, yeah, that was our tour of the TS Blue Clipper. Thanks for watching.